that Junior was facing allegations he made inappropriate sexual comments to co-workers.
If we'd known of the investigations, I wouldn't have hired him.
Mendoza regrets taking a $55,400 campaign contribution from Alderman Danny Solis.
Yes, the good girl.
And he is embroiled in the FBI's investigation of Burke. She promises to give that cash immediately to a local veterans group, claiming that Prentwinkle has not yet reported on her promise to dispose of more than $100,000 Prentwinkle got from a fundraising event at the home of Alderman Burke and his wife.
The district that I represented as a state representative incorporated a large portion of the 14th Ward. It would be abnormal for me as a state representative at that time to not have a working relationship with the alderman who represented my district. That's what you're supposed to have.
No.
One or two meetings a year with Alderman Burke.
Settle down.
A thousand meetings that were.
No.
Perhaps we should call it the Burke and Solis effect. New polling indicates support for both Tony Preckwinkle and Susana Mendoza has declined since the city council scandal first broke.
Political
editor Mike Flannery, back to you.
Some parents of eighth graders are facing charges after getting into an all-out brawl at a basketball game.